give me a kiss to build a dream on. In my imagination, we'll thrive upon that kiss. Oh, sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me. And my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part. A kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.
Survived the devastation. Some had been fortunate enough to reach safety, taking shelter in great underground vaults. When the great darkness passed, these vaults opened, and their inhabitants emerged to begin their lives again. One of the northern tribes claims they are descended from one such vault. They hold that their founder and ancestor, one known as the Vault Dweller, once saved the world from a great evil. According to their legend, this evil arose in the far south. It corrupted all it touched, twisting men inside, turning them into beasts. Only through the bravery of this Vault Dweller was the evil destroyed. But in so doing, he lost many of his friends and suffered greatly, sacrificing much of himself to save the world. When at last he returned to the home he had fought so hard to protect, he was cast out, exiled. In confronting that which they feared, he had become something else in their eyes, and no longer their champion. Forsaken by his people, he strode into the wasteland. He traveled far to the north, until he came to the Great Canyons. There he founded a small village, Arroyo, where he lived out the rest of his years. And so, for a generation since its founding, Arroyo has lived in peace, its canyons sheltering it from the outside world. It is home. Your home. But the scars left by the war have not yet healed, and the earth has not forgotten.
Hello and welcome back. I'm Lost, and this is... Wait, where was I? Here? Yeah. Yes, that's right. This is Fallout 2, where I am exploring the caves under... New Reno? Am I in... No, I'm not at New Reno. I'm at some other town that I've found along the way. Yes, come to me, mole rat. Oh, you're a pig rat, not a mole rat. And you have called your friends. Thinking with I had the knife. Knife is 3. I am going to be cut off. Overwhelmed by these pig rats if I'm not careful. You know what? I'm not leaving. Let's see what happens. Worst case, I die. First time tonight. See, this is unarmed. I don't want unarmed. I do have another sharpened spear. But not enough meds. Yes, yes, I've died. That's one. Alright. So the lesson I have learned. Sold-off double-barrel shotgun. Not good enough for exploring here. Thank you. Okay, so that mine appears to be out of order. Let's go right this way. Just explore a little bit for the moment. I feel like I've been over here and decided that it was trouble. One mouse dead. That doesn't sound ominous at all. Oh yeah, I did come over here. I came in down here and got mobbed. Let's see if we can provoke slightly fewer of them. Man, this place is just flooded with these pig rats. This just strikes me as a bad situation. And it also strikes me that this is not going to be profitable. Curiouser and curiouser.
You have died.
That was quick.
Your village is lost, doomed to die of starvation.
So, yeah, I think we're just gonna leave this spot for a moment. I need better weapons. This is just ridiculous. So I just walked into a mine barracks, and there's nobody here. And that's a toilet. Hmm. Marge LaBarge. I run this mine. Hi, Marge. There's always rumors, but I do have something that needs doing. What's that? I've got a great big old digger machine down in my mine. Problem is, the control chip for it don't work anymore. I need a new one if I want to expand my operations. How do I fit in? The Great Wanamingo Mine, just west of town, should have one of those same excavator machines. Alright, yep, I know exactly what this is. This is, I'm interested, sign me up. Alright. Man, I'm just trying to make money to get the guy. Let's go over here to the Morningstar Mine. No room here for likes of you, alright. Dangerous Dan McGrew. I run the Morningstar Mine. What can I do for you? What do you mine here? What's going on here in town lately? Funny, you of all sheep people should ask. There's all kinds of things. I want it, and I bet you're smart enough to realize that Marge LaBarge wants it too. How much is it worth? Okay. I'll find one, I'll let you know. So they both want it. The question is, which one do I want to support? Marge or Dangerous Dan? Personally, I don't want to support either of them. I want to see about finding better equipment. Is there another way out over here? Just out, not helpful out. The sheriff won't sell me anything, and he says I'm too low level, which honestly I'm starting to believe. We'll barter with the doc. Here, Doc, take all this stuff. Okay, I'm not high enough level for this place, they say. I believe the sheriff when he tells me that. Especially after entering that cave and getting swamped the way I did. So instead, let's head out. We'll just continue our aimless wanderings. Percent and I missed. I thought I was facing three bandits, not four. You know, guys, I'm feeling a little bit of stranger danger here. I love the way I just kind of meander. And then I'm off the map. Goodbye. I might have stayed with just three bandits. Definitely would stay with two. Again, there are four of them. However, I do have an advantage this time. If I take two steps back, only one of them should be able to get through. Right here, if I can survive this, I can win. It does, of course, depend on me being able to take the hits for long enough. Which I'm seriously doubting.
Your quest to find the Garden of Eden and return it to your village has failed.
Two deaths. All right, forget this. We're heading to New Reno. We're going to spend everything we've got on buying better weapons. Nothing else matters right now. We need better equipment. Okay, so we've got four trappers. This one appears to be armed with Interesting. Hello, Jean Dorian. Let's see. Alright, apparently I can't steal from these people, which, you know, makes sense since they saw me in the middle of the field. I just need to make it to New Reno. Then I can get some better equipment and maybe survive. Look, death claws. I don't want to be in the middle of this. I don't want to be in the middle of this. I do want to pick their corpses, though. Oh, come on, people. No! 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 Damn it! Time to run away. I am not standing around to take shots from the big one. Yes, she can take shots from the big one. No! Leave me alone! Shit!
You have perished.
Three! That's three. Yeah, I'm counting how many times I die tonight. It's one of those nights. I've run into so many random strangers in this game, it's like, oh, every last one of you is better equipped than me. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh. Yep, missed it. Here we go. I'm just hoping for equipment at this point. Doc wouldn't tell me where to go for Vault City. I'm thinking I need better communication skills, which I definitely don't have in this character. Oh. Oh man! Are these golden geckos just regular geckos? You know what? Let's see if we can kill them one at a time. You know what? Forget it. For the New California Republic? What do you mean? You mean I'm killing people for the New California Republic? New Reno, a city of vice. Okay, so we can start. Where am I gonna start? Middle door. This is the outskirts. Cat's Paw. Betting that's a, oh yeah, I've played New Vegas. I have all of the Fallout games. It's what I'm doing this for, is just to go through all of them. I'm gonna run into Reno. And yeah, I know that, I'm supposed to save the NCR in this, but there's a part of me that's really thinking of just killing them all. Salvatore's Bar, Shark Club. Okay. Golden Globes, Jungle. Let's go over this way. Okay, so that's just boxing. I really don't want to get involved in that. I am not built for hand-to-hand combat, as is evidenced by the fact that I had to pick up spear to get out of that first level. That looks like a restaurant. That looks like a house. One of Wright's daughters, one of his sons. That's probably Wright. I don't trust this place. Nope, this isn't where I want to be either. Oh, I cannot remember where this place to buy stuff is near Reno. Run, run, run. Let's go to Salvatore's. Either the staircase is okay, or the staircase is gonna get me killed. Alright, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Yep, staircase would have gotten me killed. Question is, am I up for degrading myself? I see a girl. I see one of Bishop's men. I wonder if he sells any. Okay, out we go. Let's see if the short guy sells weapons. Pimp, okay. Midget studies you as you walk up and takes the toothpick out of his mouth. Yeah, what do you want, big guy? Who are you? What? You ain't heard of me? Stuart? Stuart Little? Biggest agent in all of Reno? Someone's done you a disservice not telling you about me, pal. Sticks a toothpick back in his mouth, chews on it. Yeah, okay. Goodbye. You aren't what I'm after either. I could go there. I could go to the Golden Globes porn. And I could sell myself. I seem to remember the cat's paw being a brothel. Yep, it's a brothel. Not what I'm after. Alright, let's see what's over here. Junkie. 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 Okay. I would have sworn somebody in this town sold equipment. Nope, not over there. Kim dealer, junkie, prostitute, prostitute. Wow, New Reno, lovely place. Okay, little Jesus Mordino. What What do I want? I want a gun. I want a better gun than the sawed-off double barrel I'm currently sporting. Why do I get the feeling that nowhere in Reno has it? Nice. Yes, 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 yes! No, go pay the cashier! yeah, see. Okay, I need somewhere other than New Reno. I'm gonna go back to New Reno. New Reno's gonna go to the left of Salvatore's. Left of Salvatore's. So that's 2nd Street. That's Salvatore's. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Where am I? There I am. I completely missed that. Years since I played this game. It's so easy to forget this crap. Junkie. This isn't it either. Yep, there it is. New Reno Arms. The first one's Kim's, which is great if I need meds. And this one is the guns. And conveniently close to an exit. Alright. Let's be prepared to sell everything. What are you selling? Alright, let's see what we've got. A Tommy gun. Leather armor Mark II. Metal armor. Leather armor, leather jacket, shotgun. Is the Fowley using the 44? Tommy gun is passable, if I remember. .762, which he does not have, because that's, yeah, he doesn't have .762, so buying that would be pointless. Tommy gun's gonna use 45, but he's only got 30 rounds of it. I could grab a grenade. Go crazy. Alright, let's go back to the other shop. We'll see if he's got anything. Gunshots everywhere. New Reno is such a classy town. I doubt that Kim guy's gonna have weapons, but you never know. Old man. What is it you want? Command man. Out with it. Who are you? Saint Nick? You're cranially challenged. You cranially challenged. Nice. All right, Santa Claus. Name's Renesco. Just tell me what it is you want. You, well, whatever it is you are. What do you sell here? Kim's mostly. Fine. What do you have in stock? At least they have prophylactics. Okay. Lovely. So my only choice is New Reno guns, New Reno arms. Come on, move already. Something right, can I take a look? Memory chip is set into it with a number. Vault Tech voice recognition. 3,000. Alright, we'll be back for that. Modifier upgrades, sure as hell can. I don't have anything, yeah. Alright. We got in stock. Ah, pipe rifle. Same stuff. I am not going to have enough to cover that. I may not even have enough for one set of shotguns shells. Nope, just two. All right, I do have enough for one set. Not a grenade, though. He has no coin on him. All right, forget it. Okay. Go back to the toxic caves, but we needed parts and we needed to repair the elevator. I don't think I have the parts, and I don't know that tools will help. Ah, damn, it's been so long. Alright, let's just head to the den. Okay, what did we get? A 223 pistol. A 14mm pistol. And a flamer. Five, six shots of 14mm. Well, that was convenient. Gonna sit here and wait until it's done. If I have to, I'll finish off the survivors. I doubt that the thugs are gonna manage it. Yeah, thugs aren't gonna manage it. Hopefully, since I'm unarmed, these guys aren't going to take offense. I can't carry so much. So I can't carry that, that's fine. A sniper rifle. I mean, if I'm going to have to choose between a sharpened pole Well, this has been a profitable jaunt. Building is an art form. Thank you. the guys in the suits. Are you blind and stupid? Honor to the guy who is beating you to death. I feel like I don't really need the shovel. But at the same time, I'm gonna get rid of it and then I'm gonna want it. Hope you think it's just as funny when I do that to you. Killing is an art form. I love the commentaries. Bleeding. I kind of hope that the Yakuza guy kills the bruiser. He learned to fight in bars. Life and death are the same. I am perfectly willing to wait this out. Except that they are doing nothing to each other. Nice. Let's move over here. Hey, how you doing, One Wild Jackal? We are trying to kill people again. And so far, failing. Alright, you killed him. Ha! Perfect timing! Oh, that could not have gone better. Okay. And I have the Tommy gun. All that. I don't need another blade, but if I can carry one, I'm going to. I mean, why not, you know? You, also. No ammo, which is fine. Yeah, that was fun. Alright. And let's do the save thing. The save thing. The smart thing. And save. Now if we can make it safely to Reading. Oh no. Nope. 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 Not doing that. If I had more ammo for some of the new equipment, sure. Right now, I am too short on bullets. I don't want to deal with it. I hate the fact that I'm running away from a bunch of dogs. I hate doing that. This is when having the Tommy gun loaded. The Battle Royale mod for Hoi 4. No, I've not. And that sounds interesting. I'll look that up as soon as we're done with this. Oh yeah, I'm bypassing Reading. Huh. Again, with the horde of dogs. It's like they're just chasing me, waiting for an opportunity to strike. Good. I want more 14mm ammo. I think that might, the 14mm pistol might do well. Oh my lord! This game is trying to kill me now. Battle Royale sounds like a free-for-all. Does that get rid of all the factions and make it so people can't join factions? You four again? Whoo! 18 off the bat. Definitely have to look at that. Alright, once I get back to the den. Oh, alright. Save again, just because I finally made it. Is there a sound delay again? Okay, let me know if that helps any. Well, we'll see if... I've changed the settings in OBS. We'll see if that does anything. Hey, Flick. Let's trade. Oh, it works with Millennium Dawn as well. Alright, we'll keep a Wakasashi. Definitely don't need three sniper rifles. I don't need two flamethrowers. And with this kind of stuff... You know, I'm now regretting my choice to come here. I should have gone back to New Reno because he had the ammo I need. I could use this 223 pistol. I should have gone back to New Reno. Yeah, they won't let you put the link up. I will look it up when I get done. Alright. Oh, this is stupid. I should have gone back to New Reno, and I knew it. You know what? Let's do one smart thing, though. Let's get more ammo. Question is, do I want to do the 14mm pistol? That's the one I want. Yeah, I'm liking that 223. That's not bad. But I think I'm gonna grab the Wakasashi blade as my fallback for the moment. Alright. Let's barter, Flick. I'll drop the ammo from that. You know what? While we're here, I need 1,000 to get Vic, or whatever his name is, out. I could do that. Let's do that. Hmm. you have some more meds I can use. You don't have ammo, but you do have money. That's gonna be more than you can afford. Nope, wrong direction. Whew. Also more than you can afford. My math tonight is really off. Okay. So still quite a 1,000 after that. Should be like 980. Yep, I need 20 more. Get out of my way. I'd like to trade. What do you got, Vic? Anything useful for me? Some cash. Nothing else I want to buy. And I could take the leather armor. How much is that? 500 cash on him. Mess does. Which one is Mess? Which one is Mess? I can't remember which one Mess is. Is that this guy? Fred. No. For the love of God, you get out of the way. This is not what I wanted to do. See a round flick. Nublar, which one is mess? Well, that got me the money I needed. Let's get Vic L. Vic. Maybe some money. Here you go. Thank you. Now let's go get Vic. Tell me where Vault 13 is. Okay. Take him with us for now. I doubt he'll be useful in a fight. But now I know where Vault City is. He is so slow. Vault City. I am so far off of quest here. And yet, getting Vic was the quest, wasn't it? Ooh, what do we have? A bunch of bad. I really feel like I should try and get experience. But I don't like the odds. Unless they keep up like this. If they keep up like this, we're good. Well, the fact that the scorpions aren't attacking is good. You know, Vic's doing okay. It's a nice meaty whack when he hits them. Oh god, I feel so much better with this pistol. Saying that right? Oh. 59% for the head. Well, that didn't work out, but worth a try. Welcome to the Major League. Damn, Vic. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here. Especially when they're hitting so much better than I am right now. I don't want Vic dead. And Vic's dead. I just paid $1,000 for Vic, and he's dead. If I die, I haven't saved. That's okay. Really don't care.
Rest in peace, chosen one.
We're just going back to the den. At some point, I'm going to get tired of these people. And I'll do what I've been saying I'm going to do from the very beginning and actually start shooting them all. Cold-blooded? Absolutely. Actually, did you have meds? Means I can sell. No, you're too expensive. Shotgun ammo. I really don't want to give him 92. Damn it. that's better. Okay. Now we get out of town. We're going back to New Reno for the ammo. Yes, I know, it's silly. It is absolutely silly that I'm running around this map the way that I am. But after I get done at Reno, I'm going to go to Redding, and I'm going to get $1,000 for that ship. Ideas all around, apparently. Oh, it's one of those days, guys. You can have your hunting territory. Jesus, again? I love when they shoot each other. This is, however, apparently a night for random encounters. Is the sound syncing better this time, guys? You are back, and I am traveling like a madman. I just can't get enough of the open road. That's A scared traveler. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them. That looks like a minigun, and I do not feel like tangling with a minigun wearing leather. And not even armor, just a freaking leather jacket. Nothing to worry about there, because they aren't fighting anyone, sadly. Now I know where Vault City is. Without Vic. Vic can languish in slave prison. Slave camp, slavery? Slavery. Oof, words are hard. And those three are armed with guns. Looks like two SMGs and a shotgun. Sounds like two SMGs and a shotgun. I'm trying to get off your turf. Relax.
Once again, my spirit.
I don't care what you guys need. Whole point of this game is to help those guys, and I don't care. Narg is no longer a tribal. Narg would like to change his name. I don't know what Narg would change his name to. Tomorrow is going to be Hoy. Okay. What do you got in stock? Ammo, obviously. We'll grab the Mark II leather. Only got 20 rounds of 45. I can, however, stock up on the 45. And he has no coin. Again with the no coin. How do these people manage with no coin at all? Now I feel better. And now I feel more survivable. Let's go up here. Talk to the chemist, get some meds. Barter, because I don't feel like dealing with your bullshit. You have flamer fuel. Why not, you know? You never know when flamer fuel will come in handy. Yeah, I would die 2 minutes later. First aid and scouting. Why not? I don't need a second pistol. Okay, the second pistol is too much. I don't need the shotgun. Second pistol is going to have to go in. And then we pull the flamer. Close. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Really? That's all I've got in there. So that's 2,000. Oh, everything's at the top. That's 3,500. $5,500, $5,700, $5,900, $6,231. So drop 2 coins off. Offer. Talk. Alright. That gets my inventory cleared up some. And I have a much better supply of meds. Let's read some books. Let's find some work. Now, if I remember right, there are 3 bars here. Salvatore's, the Shark Club, and the one up front that I can't remember the name of. And I can do work for the houses that run each of them. Let's start with the Shark Club. Yeah, see, another feud may start soon. You're a casino patron. Bishop's men. Bishop's man. Come on, I just need somebody who's got a name. Median. Whole dies 2 minutes later thing just now clicked as a good reason to save. Okay, you have nothing I want. Who's that old fella by the slot machines? I didn't even see an old fella by the slot machines. Man, their comedian is crap, except for him. I guess it could be that guy. Who are you? I don't feel like chatting. Okay. Not the most sociable people. Alright, well, let's go upstairs, see what's upstairs. Bishop's men. Angela Bishop. Talk to her. Haven't seen you around before. What's your name, stranger? Smirks. Actually, never mind. I don't want to know. You as bored as I am? Why not? Why are you looking at me like that? Why? Am I getting a reaction out of you? She takes a step towards you. Her voice drops. My God, it's so cheesy. Am I giving you a hard time? Not really. Girl, you're troubled. Let's stop this right now. Excuse me, would you please back up a little? Yeah, it's getting pretty hard. Can you help me with that? No, but I have to be going. I'm out of here. You know what? Fuck it. I got some jet in my room, and not that crappy shit that they give the dime store hookers and junkies. Wanna fly? Sure, buckle up, baby. She goes to the room on the third floor. While there, she cracks open a safe in the wall, takes out some jet, and offers some to you. Want some, baby? It's more than enough for both of us to fly. Nah, I'm good without. Hits the bottle. Come over here. She lies down on the bed, takes another hit. If you hurry, you can still suck some of this jet out of my mouth. Well, we'll just go ahead and finish that up. Now that she's out cold. Jet weighs next to nothing. Empty hypodermic needle. You never know when a lighter will come in handy. All right, let's can't get there. Again. nice, they have a swimming pool on the roof. Well, as long as there's nobody in here. Why not steal from a crime boss? Doubt I can get this safe open, but let's. Odds are against me lockpicking it. So we tried. It is still locked. I am not going to take the time necessary to continue trying to unlock. What the? Who are you and what the hell do you want? So, that's not how I remember this going down. Is there supposed to be another stairwell around here? There's gotta be a way for me to get out without getting shot. I mean, it's not gonna work now. And you're right. 2 minutes later, I'm dying. One. Just one. One left.
You have perished.
Yeah, I know I've perished. At least I'd saved right before doing something stupid. So, what I've learned, don't sleep with the boss's daughter without talking to the boss first. He has got to be around here somewhere. Mrs. Bishop. That's trouble. Angela Bishop is trouble. One of Bishop's men, Bishop's bodyguard, Bishop's bodyguard. I see bed, I'm aiming at a person. Okay, I don't remember how I did this. Alright, here's the old fellow by that cocky slot machine. Mostly harmless, spent near a fortune on that old slot machine, hasn't seen a return in years. No thanks. There's got to be a way. I don't remember what it is. Downstairs is probably gonna kill me. Just as much as going upstairs with Bishop's daughter dead. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, we'll go back upstairs. Some life pilfering first, and then we'll head back upstairs. Okay. Let's head out to the front bar. I will eventually figure out what I'm supposed to do here. I know I'm bouncing all over the wasteland. Something you want, amigo? Who are you? Me? If you gotta ask, eh. Name's Jesus. Jesus Mordino. Or Jesus. Whatever. Same as my dad. He's the big Jesus, head of the whole Mordino family here in Reno. So most of us call me Little Jesus. Prevents confusion, you know? Family Mordino. Who are they? You been taking too much jet, homie? We Mordinos run New Reno, and Redding, too. Redeem's talk bid. I can start a fight, which I won't win. What do you mean about redding? Bunch of no-neck miners digging the dirt, but they like to fly, you know what I'm saying? Not really, what do you mean? The no-necks dig for gold, see? But what we give them is better than gold. Know what I'm saying? They give us all the gold they dig up just for a little jet. Everybody happy. They're a bunch of Kimmerlines. Well, when they got their first taster jet, they were. You can't have just one. Where's it come from? The jet, it comes from here. See, we don't dig for gold, we make it. Liquid gold, jet, worth a fortune to the miners. Costs next to nothing to make. We ship it to Redding, they shoot up, they fly, they ship us gold, that simple. How long has this been going on? Seems like you could have control of all of Northern California if jet was that habit forming. You're right about that. See, we didn't always have jet, but we stumbled across this kid. He took a look at the shitty Kims we were selling and said he could do better. And he did. Now he works for us. That simple. Huh. Who is this kid and where is he? Name is Myron. As for where he is, that's something you don't need to know. Okay. Alright. Alright. So we need to find Myron. I'm looking for a job. You don't look too strong to me. Maybe you should try something else, homie. Never mind then. Let's go downstairs. Because I'm just that kind of crazy. That, Pretty Boy Lloyd, that's their boxer. There's a dog in there. I failed to lockpick the door, of course I do. Failed to lockpick the door. Try it one more time. Weird, I just heard a door open. I get the feeling I'm just not a high enough level. I did kind of skip ahead, didn't I? Alright, we're gonna go back to see if we can buy more ammo. See if he's restocked already. That's the way in. Where's the entrance? I keep hearing people fall over and I think I'm crazy, but it's the boxing ring. The Corsican Brothers. Nope, sorry to bother you. No, I'm not being a fluffer. No, not happening. All right, Eldritch, show me what you got. Nope, you don't have anything new. And you didn't restock, which shouldn't surprise me. All right. Well, we've got a job to do. We can go to Redding. We can do work in Redding. Then we can head back to the den. Deal with the den. Head to Clawmouth and the Toxic Caves. I was hoping for more run-ins like the last time I headed north. Instead, I'm really gonna get run-ins like the ones I had heading south. Yeah, still effective. Still effective. That'll do. So I think we're going to end the day the same place we started the day. Down this grave. Alright, that is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end the day exactly where I started the day. And next week, we will try and clear out this cave. Hopefully the flamethrowers will be more effective against these things. The Wanamingos. So, until then, good luck in your own exploration of the wastes, and happy gaming.